Knock, knock.
Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Hey, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
As soon as you go beyond the airstrip, you must be careful. If guards get a good look at you while you're in the restricted area, they will know something is not right. Safest thing is to stay out of sight.
Thank you.
inside. We are not looking for regular weapons. This is special shipment, probably kept in a hidden gun locker somewhere. If it won't open, check for computer. These systems often have remote locking. Was that it? Did it open the locker? Okay, it's one thing to get them, it is another thing to keep them. Get ready. You know, Capitan, in my youth, I would use personal weapons on operations such as this. Let me tell you, my late 20s were... I learned my lesson. Nothing personal. Nothing with receipts. Nothing with history. Everything new. Everything... Distance between yourself and Casino. Oh, Excellent, Captain. A clever approach, but with one problem. Stainless steel grate on the entrance. We will need cutting torch to get through this underwater. Many construction sites have them. Should be easy to find. Only one complication will be the armed guards. Apparently, such equipment is often stolen in this town. Golden rule of construction sites. If you wear hard hat, everyone assumes you are supposed to be there. The torch will not be lying in the open. It will be in storage somewhere, a toolbox or something. Or perhaps this is time to practice staying out of sight of armed guards. So, I deduce from the sound of gunfire that you have not gone for the stealthy approach. Fair enough. Watch out, this place will also have CCTV.